another unboxing. No, I was going to say unboxing, but...
Unpackaging?
It's in a bag.
Unbagging.
What? I thought it made a noise. I go, wait, like it turned itself off.
It's not.
Is there numbers at the top?
Yeah.
Oh. Up we go. Oh,
oh God, sorry.
Okay. Anyway, yes, this is what we got this month. They come early, and they must have sent me one half porous for this month because it was late. So the proper one's next month because I've already done the look fantastic box.
Yeah.
I can't remember what this is called. Rocker bag.
What's it about? Like, what's it got in it?
Ooh. Rocker box.
Yes.
Oh. Rocker box, that's what it's called.
That's a nice little bag, isn't it?
It's got a nice little bag. It's got this. It's a bag with that lady's face on it. Whoever that lady might be. Mind you, school
used to have
a little. When I used to have a little pencil case thing at school, like that.
Oh, it's got a tooth.
Right, let's have a little. We got in here then, shall we? Our first thing is Skin Coconut Cleansing Oil by Tropica.
This costs
$17.99. What?
It can be tempting when packing to just throw a packet of cleansing wipes into your suitcase. So if you truly care about your skin, take a proper cleanser away with you. All that sun cream, sweat and bronzing powder is a recipe for breakout disaster if you don't remove it all effectively before bed.
Oh yeah, you can smell.
This cleansing oil is rich in moisture, replacing ingredients and melts away makeup, grime and SPF, leaving skin deep.
Oh fudge! It comes out like drips. Yeah, I'll grab that bit on there.
What?
No, they're not on the edge. Stick your finger in there. It's really, it is definitely like an oil, isn't it?
Yeah, it's cleansing oil.
Oh, it smells lush.
Mm-mm.
Oh, I could eat it. You can see how oily it is. It's a little bit.
Nice.
It's a little bit coconutty.
You're not meant to taste it.
I know, I just
want
to see what it tastes like.
It's a bit greasy
like,
though.
It tastes like coconut.
A bit greasy.
I didn't eat it.
Funny that, isn't it? It's got coconut in it. It's Skin Coconut.
Next thing
is this. Anatomicals. Sad the lot of you. Sad the lot of you. Get Lost Grime Body Cleanser.
It's not on here.
The world stinks, I don't. I like that.
Yeah.
On the back?
Is it that bit?
Yeah. Oh, it's a shower gel, is it? Drivers who deliberately zoom through puddles and soak you. 6'4" people in top hats who sit in the movie theatre seat right in front of you. Dry cleaners who return your clothes with more stains on them than when they went in. Call centre operatives who interject with shouting, it's not going to get you anywhere, is it? To all those and more, anatomicals invite you to say, said the lot of you, and shower with this relaxing gel. Then chuck the tube at the next idiot who annoys you. Is it a sachet? Is it a tin can? Is it a cardboard box? No, it's Recycle Man. And if you don't recycle our packaging, it'll track you down and recycle you. Oh, I quite like the thing.
Okay, cleanse away the day's chlorine, sea salt, sweat and sun cream with this subtly fragranced body wash. The scent is yummy enough to forgo any perfume so you can leave your heavy bottles at home.
Smell. Don't
smell
anything.
I'm not
going
to smell it. It doesn't smell anything.
That smells lovely, that coconut thing. Right, next is this Zooey Organic Certified Organic Flora Self Tanning Foam Medium.
This costs £35.95.
Made in Australia and it says vegan on it.
The last thing you know, price for this costs £35.95.
Is it for the same size thing?
I don't know,
taking
out the thing.
It's 30 mils. I'll show you the front, I can't remember.
Fake tan is a holiday must have both during a holiday and after. During a holiday, a hint of tan gives you a gorgeous glow, and not to mention a little more beach body confidence. And after your holes, even if you've spent a weekend in Brighton, you can look like you've actually just returned from a full night in Barbados.
I don't want to spray it on me and get bloody orange over me.
Lightweight and super hydrating and giving you just enough golden glow to get you through a week in a bikini. This is our current summer day tanning essential.
I've got like a little spray.
That is the most expensive thing on here.
Trot and Elliot's got prom tomorrow.
Let me see.
Won't be good when it turns orange.
Oh yeah, that is full size. £35.95.
It says ensure your skin is clean and free from any moisturisers. Use as directed.
Next
is Temple Spa Peace Be Still Calming Skin Balm.
After 7 days. £6.50.
Fudgy bum.
Don't rely on a hotel body cream post shower if...
Sorry.
Is that what I said? Don't rely on a hotel body cream post shower if you spent all day in the sun. Your skin needs a little more nourishment and TLC than that. This calming balm will help settle sensitive or irritated skin, leaving it silky soft, cool and calm. Plus, it's lightweight, not at all greasy, and will absorb super fast. So, post shower, you can throw your passion straight back on and get to...
Oh, that smells lush. It says, leave your skin in peace.
Oh, it does leave your skin feeling silky to me.
I've never heard of Temple Spa before, have you?
No. Mm-hmm. Oh, it smells nice.
Oh, it smells like flowers.
It's so soft.
Isn't it?
Okay, guys.
Oh, I'm liking it.
Oh, it's
cooling
as well, yeah.
Right, next, let's do this next.
Sensation.
It's an ain't that the tooth, the better brush. Anatomical's... Oh, same as the
water. That says charcoal toothbrush.
Oh, yeah.
£4.50. Don't rely on those tiny, ineffective toothbrushes that hotels provide. They're utterly useless. Instead, take this charcoal-packed brush. Yes, we said charcoal-packed.
Known for its heaps of...
Oh, it's got yellow on it. Yellow's my favourite colour. Known for its heaps of beautifying benefits, charcoal is blended in each bristle of this toothbrush, resulting in a powerful deodorising effect to remove plaque, fight bad breath, and prevent harmful bacteria from growing in the brush.
Why are you making me smell the brush?
Just when you thought charcoal couldn't sneak into any more of your wash bag.
It comes in a little case. I don't know, I want to go to see Ed Sheeran on Friday.
All this stuff is for travel.
That's right, I would take it with me on Friday.
How long are you staying?
Overnight.
Are you staying at
a travel? I might vlog it, I don't know yet.
Yeah, you should vlog it.
Yeah,
how's that going?
Can you go
like that? Oh, that push in. How's it going like that?
Yes,
it does. Yeah. That would do. Got a nice little case, and it says, I like their little sayings, I think that's quite cool.
Yeah.
Right, lastly is Boohoo. Oh, aren't they posh, Boohoo? Aren't they a posh brand? Aurora Highlighter.
It's cost £6.
Mum.
Is it?
You do realise it's meant to go in the inside.
Oh, is it? Probably. I'm a bit rubbish now. I had it upside down, brush.
Now our favourite fashion brand has gone and produced our makeup bags. Latest must have.
This is a box.
These super versatile drops can be applied straight to cheekbones to create a dramatic bone enhancing sheen, or can be diluted in foundation, primer or moisturiser to create that all over lit from within glow that we all covet. Oh, if I have something like that, I'd add it into my moisturiser or foundation or something, because it gives you a glowy skin. That's what I did today. Because you love your glowy skin, but I do it in my blue room. You need like a tiny little dab. You need it that much.
Look at that, that's well good.
Depending on how shimmery you want to be, you only need about that much.
Look. That's nice, isn't it?
Wait, put some on.
If you're putting it on your cheekbone, just put on a tiny little dot and just like rub it in like that.
And I'll put your toothbrush.
I like that, well.
Yeah, Mum, you should add that to your foundation and make it lovely and glowy.
We'll have to do a video where we try it out.
Okay.
I've never tried adding it to my foundation before.
Oh, last little squashy box that I got was my like, 1 year
anniversary, yeah.
I forgot to mention that.
Oh, I like that. It's
quite nice. It's my year glossy.
And this is the makeup bag you get. Rock a box. quite good, isn't it? Like a box.
So this is all stuff for you to take on holiday with.
Wait, mum, maybe they just gave that to you.
This box cost me... $13.95. It's a little bit more than the glossy box, I think. I do like it. So how much do we get? How much stuff do we get? We're all the right sizes, are we? You've got your phone to do your calculator, Minnie Mae? So we have skin.
Calculator from Google.
What?
Yeah.
What, you put these back in the bag, yeah? I'll pass them to you.
Calculator!
Okay, so this skin coconut cleansing oil
costs
$17.99.
$17.99. Okay, add.
And the Zooey Organic, what is it? Self tan foam, $35.95.
35.95.
Then the Temple Spa Peace Be Still Calming Skin Lotion, £6.50. Oh yeah, add the sun. The Boohoo Aurora Highlighter Jelly Gel Drop Things, £6.
Is that it?
The toothbrush. I like the colour of that one because you can get different colours. £4.50. You can get those different colours.
4.50.
And then you get this sachet, which got no price because obviously it's a tester, so we won't worry about that. Normally about 99p on this, we won't worry about that bit.
Oh. What does she do? Oh, there we go. Right, drum roll. Right. And it is £70.94.
Ooh, oh, £70, that's good.
£71.
That's good. I like that. I do like, I like the toothbrushes, it's going to get used. I like all of it. It's all good. Well, it says here, use the code something for 20% off at boohoo.com. That's good, isn't it? And you get 15% off Chelsea Print.
Oh,
there we go. We've only gone and thrown the gorgeous Chelsea Prints cosmetic bag that's handily transparent for easy access and easier security checks. So take a peek inside our Travel Essentials Rocker Box, and if you haven't yet booked your flight, this package of Lust Haves must just give you the nudge you need. So the Chelsea Prints, that is. I like that. What do you think of that then?
That's good.
Good?
That's a good box.
Yep. Well, next one. It's normally in a box, so I did watch some videos, and the ones I watched from the beginning of the year were in the boxes.
Yeah. Maybe they didn't have any boxes left, so they just gave it to
you. Yeah, or they're just doing a special holiday edition for this.
No, they probably gave you the bag so you could travel with it.
Yeah. Yeah, because it's a travel set, isn't it? Mm-hmm. So, yeah, well, I like that. You can follow them on Instagram and Twitter. And... yeah, that's it for this one. Next one should be the degusta box when it eventually gets here. They took the money, so it should be here in a minute.
Not literally, but...
not literally in a minute, it's Sunday. But... well, we hope you enjoyed our video.
Yeah.
Please like and subscribe and comment down below.
All those things.
Let us know what you thought of it and if you already get it, if you think it's good. And yeah, that's it. That's it from us. Enjoy the rest of your Father's Day.
Yeah.
We'll see you again soon.
Au revoir!